Apparently, this is the most haunted cemetery in the United States. I just happen to be a 10-minute drive away, so let's check it out. See how haunted it really is. Guess it's been on TV and things. Doesn't look that haunted. That's pretty creepy. Baby. Shit. I don't know, it could be haunted. Man, that's a pretty old grave to still have, like, toys and stuff. It's a pretty small cemetery. I don't know. I've been to a lot of cemeteries. Just don't feel no different than most. Man. Well, I'm glad I didn't come all the way out here for this. Look at these flowers. Got a pretty cool cemetery gate. Well, I don't know why this is considered the most haunted cemetery. Let's see what's on the other side of the wall. More trees. Yeah, so this is the country's most haunted cemetery. I guess it was originally a burial ground. And then it became a cemetery. Let's see what this stone over here says. Yeah, I don't know, dude. Definitely doesn't feel haunted. This gate though, this gate's pretty cool with the god.